weekend is upon us. There's plenty going on around the state, from Christmas trees to hot air balloon rallies. You're sure to find something fun to do. Here's meteorologist Eric Green with this morning's Best Bets.
Looking for that perfect Christmas tree? Head to the 6th Annual Festival of Trees. Bid on your favorite tree and spend some time with Santa. It's Friday through Sunday at Sandia Resort and Casino. Proceeds from the event benefit the Carrie Tingley Hospital Foundation. It's your final chance to see the Nutcracker Ballet. It's Saturday at 2 o'clock and then 7 o'clock in the evening and then Sunday again at 2 o'clock in the afternoon at Popejoy Hall. Tickets start at $11. Celebrate the holidays with a great day of shopping and dining at the Nob Hill Shopping Stroll. It's Saturday in Nob Hill from noon until 10 p.m. And while you're there, check out the Twinkle Light Parade. It starts at 5:15 at Central in Washington. Enjoy a magical holiday experience at the Baila Baila Dance Company's Christmas in New Mexico. It's Saturday at 2 p.m. and 7 p.m. at Expo New Mexico. Tickets are $20. Head to Gallup for the 33rd Annual Red Rock Balloon Rally. It runs through Sunday at Red Rock Park. Admission is free. Or start your holiday season with an afternoon of music and fun at Christmas in Berlin. It's Saturday at 1 o'clock at the Harvey Hosts and Sunday at 1 at the Berlin Public Library. For more information on any of your weekend's best bets, visit KOAT.com, click on TV, and then as seen on.